traditional music and flag throwing to launch a far from traditional project. The mountain region of Haslital and Goms has gone high tech with its new fleet of electric cars. Visitors who hire them can now explore the region without polluting it. It's the brainchild of Alpmobil, part of the region's promotional body Energy Goms.
Somebody has to make a start and show the public that this is possible, that you can already drive ecologically without making any noise.
The 62-seater electric Think cars are provided by the Migros supermarket chain through their M-Way branch.
It needs much less energy than a traditional combustion engine car. It drives very safely. It has all safety features which you need, like airbag, ABS braking system, crash tests approved. So you can feel safe, and speed is the speed of a normal car. Acceleration is even better than a normal car. So you're just flowing like normal in the traffic.
Marco Zeller from the Hotel Hubertus in Goms took one of the cars for a spin to see how it drives.
Und läuft schon.
In the gear selection, D represents the normal automatic drive function, while E is the energy-saving gear. The battery reloads by up to 30% while driving downhill. A full battery will take you up to 160 kilometers with a top speed of 100 kilometers per hour.
It feels completely normal like any other car, but it's strange not to hear the motor. When you start it up, it's very quiet. It's a great drive, I've got to say.
As the farmers prepare their cows for the long march up to the high summer pastures, the flotilla of electric cars also makes its way into the mountains. They can stop at any of the hotels in the region to recharge their batteries. But what if they break down? The TCS Rescue Service is on hand to help.
These cars are very reliable. We've never had any bad or negative experiences with them.
The aim is to show that these nifty plug-in vehicles can tackle the steep mountain roads just as well as the hardy Swiss cow.
Well, I saw a cat a crying, but I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again. Well, I'm so tired of crying, but I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again.
All 60 Think cars managed to reach the 2,000-metre-high Grimsel Pass without having to call the breakdown service. The future looks bright for electromobility.
In the rain and snow, in the rain and snow.